What's up, guys? I just got Borderlands 2 today. I wanted to record my first experience with it. That's that psycho boss guy. The little midget psycho. Ooh! Trying to put this in the best way possible. So now we gotta pick our character. Oh, geez. There's Siren. There's Gunzerker. And then there's Zero. Double kill. Oh yeah, that seems very, very fun. Now let's get on so I can pick my character. Okay. I could be a Necromancer or Psycho. I'll be this. I didn't know we had to purchase it, so. Phase lock, control the ebb and flow of battlefield. Long range sniping or slitting throats. Bigger guns charge. Keep to cover and never give the enemy a chance. Well, we'll go with her. We all know where this was going.
Great. Another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. TTP Stewart bot. But my friends call me Contra. Or they would if any of them were still alive or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads up display.
Oh, geez. Now, 10 health, people. 10 health.
Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the Resistance Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my prize line, and repair my central processor. So
this is not how somebody should jump.
I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason.
And I'm going crazy too. So, Claptrap, we're in the same boat. There's a lady talking to me.
Well done. Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall. And open. Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bully moms at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out.
I'm gonna name this video Exploring and Leveling Up. Hey, buddy. Yeah, well, you're dead too. You say pretty safe. But how safe do you mean? Sorry, Claptrap, I really could care less about your eye. Here we go. First one's free.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty vault hunter to help me reach sanctuary. I will be your blind freer, and you...
I'm gonna act like I didn't see that. Okay then. Well, now everyone's going to be there to see it. You're dead, right? Yeah, okay. Claptrap, but Aju. Dude, don't do that. I could just... Looting Claptrap's house. That's what we're gonna call this. Yo, dog. Really? Smack. I saw that one coming. Oh, more to loot. When I played the first one, all I did was loot and go and kill from skags. But that was with my friend. And I've never played Warlords too. Jeez, I'm stocking up on ammo. Like, real bad.
Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse.
Oh yeah, the ones on the ground we could just...
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Get your anal over here. $1. Yes. I've now made my dream come true. Thanks for the boost, buddy. No scope.
If we don't get my eye back, we'll never get to Sanctuary.
Just get over here, you stupid robot. Ah, stop loading. There we go.
You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack.
Oh, he just pulled me. Oh. Either way, guys, next time you see... I do not want to go down there. Well, either way, guys, I'm just going to end the video here so it'll upload faster, and next time you see... And the next video will be of this, but just later today. Peace.